Thanks everyone for being here tonight to our concert, our contest preview concert, where our ensembles will be playing and singing songs, and we will be taking two contests over the next few days. This ensemble has been working on some really classic works for band, and we're excited to share them with you. The first of which is Sousa March, which you can't go wrong with Sousa. This is one of his most famous works from the late 19th century, where he produced tons of great marches. This is for Washington Post, named after and for the newspaper. Washington Post by John Philip Sousa.
Thank you.
march, you play a ballad, which we just finished, a nice job, you guys, and then you play an overture, something that has lots of different styles of music. This next song fits the bill very well for an overture. It's going to start off lyrically and slow, with a lot of mystery to it, and then it develops into some great themes that feel like they could be cinematic scores. They're really well done and encapsulated for a young group here. Beyond the Seven Hills is a great example of an overture. We're excited to play it for you. Here's Beyond the Seven Hills by Michael Sweeney. Next up is the sixth grade choir under the direction of Mr. Ostreich.